Now to our weekly segment you will only see right here on CBS4. Every Friday, in partnership with the Florida Panthers, we put the spotlight on a hero among us.
Yeah, it's a great, great special that we're doing here. A man or woman who has gone beyond the call of duty for our country. And this week, our Bianca Peters introduces us to a very special World War II veteran. Bianca.
Well, this morning we are excited to introduce you to Staff Sergeant Ralph Leon Scheer. He landed on Omaha Beach 72 years ago. He's originally from Brooklyn. That New Yorker accent still going strong, even though he's called South Florida home for quite some time. Scheer, a U.S. Army vet, has an amazing story to tell, and we're happy to share it with you today.
I've always been a hockey fan. Islanders and the Rangers. Now it's the Panthers. I've been here 27 years, so it's got to be the Panthers.
Meet World War II veteran Ralph Scheer, 23 years a Panther fan, forever a U.S. Army hero.
As a guy who was involved with June the 6th, which was D-Day, landing on Omaha Beach, where quite a bit of the soldiers were killed, and I was one of the lucky ones. My division, we had 15,000 that were killed and wounded. So I had to be very lucky. A couple of shrapnel wounds in both arms, but that was nothing.
The lucky and brave war veteran, now confined to a wheelchair, stood at attention the entire national anthem before the game, but it was his reaction when the entire arena stood for him that was most memorable. His eyes said it all, a man that gave his all for his country and his flag, getting the biggest thank you from the South Florida community.
What does that American flag mean to you?
It means everything. It means life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
You happy today?
Very much so. To be able to be here is a privilege. Very much so.
Well, after the service, Ralph became a butcher in Brooklyn. He's been married to his wife, Florence, for 65 years. He now has 5 grandchildren, 8 great-grandchildren, who I know some of them are watching this morning. On behalf of CBS4, the Florida Panthers, and the South Florida community, we'd like to thank you, Staff Sergeant Ralph Scheer. Bianca Peters, CBS4 This Morning.